Hello guys, today we are going to prove a very important formula. That formula was derived by Euler. It's also called as Euler's identity, and it is one of the most beautiful equations in the entire maths. The formula states e to the power I pi is equal to minus 1. In order to prove this identity, first we will prove Euler's formula, which is cos theta plus I sin theta equals e to the power I theta. In order to prove that formula, we need to assume something. We can prove this also, these series also can be proven, but we will be assuming that you people know this series. These are Taylor series of sin, cos and e to the power theta. So the Taylor series of sin theta is theta minus theta cubed by 3 factorial plus theta raised to 5 by 5 factorial plus dot 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 dot. Cos theta is 1 minus theta square by 2 factorial plus theta raised to 4 by 4 factorial dot dot dot. E to the power theta is 1 plus theta square by 2 factorial plus theta cubed by 3 factorial plus theta raised to 4 by 4 factorial plus dot 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 dot. Let's start the proof. Let us take cos theta plus I sin theta. What will we get? Cos theta is 1 minus theta square by 2 factorial plus theta raised to 4 by 4 factorial dot 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 plus I times sin theta is 1 minus theta minus theta cube by 3 factorial plus theta raised to 5 by 5 factorial dot dot. Let us try to arrange it in the ascending orders of the powers of theta. You will get 1 plus I theta minus theta square by 2 factorial minus I theta cube by 3 factorial plus theta raised to 4 by 4 factorial plus I theta raised to 5 by 5 factorial. Continue the infinity. You will get 1 plus I theta plus I theta the whole square by 2 factorial. Why? Because I square is minus 1. What is I? I is root of minus 1. I square is minus 1 and I cube is minus I. I raised to 4 is 1. You need to remember this formulas. Powers of I. So you can write it as I theta cube by 3 factorial. Why? Because I cube is minus I from there. I theta raised to 4 by 4 factorial. Why? Because I raised to 4 is 1. And this is I theta raised to 5 by 5 factorial plus dot 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 dot. How I came to this conclusion? Because I raised to 5 can be written as I raised to 4 into I, which is equal to 1 into I, which is equal to I. Now you can see this. You can easily see this, that this is the formula of e to the power theta. E to the power theta is 1 plus theta square by 2 factorial plus theta cube by 3 factorial plus theta raised to 4 by 4 factorial plus dot 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 dot. So e to the power I theta with this. This is the formula of e to the power I theta. So I have proven therefore that cos theta plus I sin theta is equal to e to the power I theta. This formula is called as Euler's formula. If you substitute theta equals pi in this equation, you will be getting Euler's identity. So let us substitute theta equals pi. So therefore, cos pi plus I sin pi equals e to the power I pi. So therefore, cos pi is minus 1, sin pi is 0. So you get minus 1 equals e to the power I pi. So therefore, e to the power I pi equals minus 1. You gain to the conclusion that e to the power I y is equal to minus 1, and this formula is called as Euler's identity. Thanks.